Ball was the end of the war in the Pacific for us, but not the end of the war. With Operation Overlord ready to go, the Army Air Forces was pulling all the air power it could to England to support the invasion of what the bad guys were calling Fortress Europa. Overlord was going to be the big strike that kicked the door in and let us go on the offensive in Europe. Because of that, everything had to go smoothly. Nothing could disrupt the invasion, not the weather, and certainly not the German fleet they found off the coast of Norway.
Well,
acceleration, firepower, DH, mosquito, A2K. Your work today. So, pretty hard game. I think Jaceph is the hardest. And his comeback is usually just a mobile game. But hey, let's do this.
We started out this theater, Major. The first Eagle Squadron. The weather's not a problem.
Good news then. Will you run with us during the blitz?
With bells on. We were with Colonel Wallace in his wake before we got transferred to Pearl.
Not a bad pedigree. Fly with Eddie Rillstone. He was one of Wallace's wingmen.
Captain Rillstone helped train us up at Kinloss. Know him?
Knew him. He went down in the channel 6 weeks back.
Left. Sorry to hear that.
He was a good man.
If you're interested in getting a little payback for him, you're in luck. Recon plane spotted a German battle group off the Norwegian coast. We're going to go and give them a surprise.
Sounds good to me.
They're tucked into a fjord up ahead. Neutralize them before they plant themselves across the shipping lanes.
There's the fjord.
Check the quadrant. Over to you.
And there's the enemy fleet. My God, what are we up against?
On the run, they've spotted us.
They're opening fire!
Engage at will, fellas.
Acknowledge. Squadron is engaging.
All right, Frank, they're all yours.
Okay, I'll take them out.
Looks like two cruisers with destroyers and air support.
Did not mean to do that.
Break and engage targets. Off of them up in the fjord.
Affirmative, Otranto. Starting our run now.
Roger that. Looks like we've got the Leipzig and the Dresden.
That's some serious firepower.
I'm worried about the
army. Is this it? Is this one of them?
Solid shots to sink one of those.
Then we'd better get started.
Was that it? No, that's not it. Okay, cool. Langston and Dresden. Let's see if this is one of them. Is that one of them? No, that's not one of them.
I'm losing it!
Is that one of them?
Blew their niggas off with that one.
No, that's not one of them. Crap.
No problem. That's this fine one you want.
I found one. Was that one? No, that wasn't one either.
I'm in some trouble here, lads.
That's a direct hit on a cruiser, Captain.
Cool. That's one of them.
Concentrate on her.
End it.
Someone get this bleeder off me.
He's on your tail. I'm seeing smoke from a Leipzig.
Hey, Pia!
You hold her dead. She's hurt.
Looks like the Leipzig's damaged. Good show.
It's open. You're taking some heat.
Was was? It was not me.
They're all yours, Frank.
Glad. I'll take them apart.
I'm not going to make it home, mates.
Leipzig is going down!
Need an Innergay server!
Nicht schlecht!
This other one, I don't think so.
Look out, he's on you!
There's the other one.
I need help!
The Dresden is listing! Direct hit! Further off!
Get out of there, Cap! He's on you tight!
Easy enough. I'm returning to you.
Affirmative.
Hey.
I'm taking fire.
Careful, Cap. You got one on your tail.
Someone lend me a hand here.
Oh.
You get off defense.
You're taking fire.
We've been hit. We've been hit.
Hang in there, Ebersol. Help is on its way.
That's a hit on the Dresden!
Finish the Dresden off!
Cut me in his ear!
He's on your six, boss! You nailed it! That's what I'm talking about!
Yes, the Dresden is headed to the bottom!
Nice eye there, Captain! That was as neat a piece of work as I've ever seen! We're tracking incoming enemy aircraft!
You've got dive bombers headed your way!
Move to intercept!
I think your ship ausgeschaltet!
Got a dead destroyer.
I'm taking hits.
Frank, engage him.
Check. I'll take him out in no time.
Can't sneak and coming. Pick up
fire. 2 minutes to bad rubbish. Ebersol, can you hear me?
She's been hit. Ebersol is going down.
We're not letting that happen again.
Amen to that, Captain.
MSR King, move to pick up the survivors. We'll cover you. Air support, get them off our backs.
Trust me, we will.
You can smell.
I gave him one.
You got a beat on you.
Huh, a little help here.
Acknowledge. I'll take the fire.
I just hit the mia.
Get up.
Job done. You got to
give you some more help.
Well, let's go, Kevin.
Let's see if we can make this a fair fight.
I need a faster plane. Agility sucks.
We can't keep taking this kind of pounding. You've got to do something about those bombers.
Yes, we're doing our best.
Yeah.
Hang on. Just hang on.
He's really laying it on me.
I like how the music changed dramatically.
I could use a hand.
It might have played this music before, but it's still it caught my listening ear. That's just like a bomb on his face.
You're taking fire.
Ah.
Crikey, this one's a real blight!
Aging at will. Get him off you, Cap. He's shredding you. HMS Glasgow is having some trouble with those destroyers.
Moving to assist.
Need to heal. That's what I need to do.
One of their destroyers is going down.
One of our destroyers is sinking.
Lost another ship.
We couldn't save that one. She's going down.
Joe, can you give me a hand?
Your fuel tank linkage is torn up, sir. Better use the reserve.
I fucked up!
They're all yours, Frank.
Okay, I'll take them out.
Right hand, stop the shot.
Watch it, he's on you.
He's going down.
That's it, destroyer down.
On board the new robot.
You've got dive bombers headed your way.
Cal, there's a lot of them. Where are they all coming from?
Never mind that. Just make sure they don't get back there.
Don't see the thing. You need to find.
That's it. Destroyer down.
Got to side this up, you know.
Too fast, no agility, so I can't turn.
Steel! Steel!
Oh,
yeah. Pronto is taking a penalty.
We'd better
release on reach to checkpoint.
Looking a little beat up, sir.
I've got one on my tail, Tom.
Affirmative. Pulling them off.
We've got a dead destroyer. This is the Affronta. We need assistance. Can someone give us a hand? Group 2 is in serious trouble. Move to assist them if you can.
That destroyer won't bother us anymore.
Is him on Yvonne?
Yeah.
What's that? I'm seeing something in the water. U-boat spotted.
Enemy U-boat. Head to the surface.
Guys, yes, that's your contact. Enemy is on the surface.
There he is! He's not diving!
They're not that tough if you can hit them.
Hitting them is the tricky part.
He's up on the corners and mess out his stuff!
Did I hit him?
Objective complete. Regrouping.
No problem. We'll go after the ones we want.
That's a hit! You
cool.
Got him!
Boss, you're six. Watch your six.
Hey, I have missed that
other one. That U-boat is starting to submerge.
I think you can see the trails the sub leaves under the water. I'll be damned. They're leaking bubbles.
That's it. Keep an eye on them.
And once they surface, they're dead ducks.
Where are the bubbles?
All yes. Done to that.
You take me through solid hits.
You got it.
Careful.
We're split.
What the?
The
arcade
is going down fast. My God, she's burning! The arcane is going down fast! My God, she's burning!
Alright. Let me see.
Squadron, attack available targets.
What's that? I'm seeing something in the water. U-boat spotted!
Enemy U-boat, headed for the surface!
We have visual contact. Enemy is on the surface.
There he is! He's not diving!
They're all yours,
Frank! They're not that tough if you can hit them.
Hitting them is the tricky part.
Hard to wreck it!
That's a hit! You got him!
Did I hit him?
He's starting to submerge!
The U-boat is starting to submerge!
I think you can see the trails the sub leaves under the water. I'll be damned, they're leaking bubbles!
That's it! Keep an eye on them!
And once they surface, they're dead ducks.
Was it schlecht?
That's one less bandit.
The arcane is going down fast! My God, she's burning!
I bet I know what it is. Okay. Let's try this. Checkpoint.
Acknowledge. We'll attack targets of opportunity.
What's that? I'm seeing something in the water. U-boat spotted!
Enemy U-boat headed for the surface!
We have visual contact. Enemy is on the surface.
There he is. He's
jeez.
Not
they're not that tough.
Right here.
Hit him.
Hitting them is the tricky part.
Take it to me.
He's failing. Must be about out of the frame.
Take them all out, Frank.
You got it. I'll concentrate on this.
How many of them is it? Okay, I got one more.
I highly recommend you shake that guy.
He ain't doing else. U-boat.
I think he's coming up. There he is.
Where?
He's on the surface. Fish in water. He's launching torpedoes.
Shit.
In under the shot.
The Glasgow's been hit.
Another hit like that, and the Glasgow is done for.
Anscheinend sind die Amerikaner noch nicht so bekannt.
He's bailing out. And I could have told him how to fix that. That's a hit. You got him. He's starting to submerge.
Where?
He's going back under the water.
Jeez, another torpedo. Get him. Did I get him?
He's going down.
Oh, so he's going down, man. Wait, so it's up, we're going down.
We're all breaking off.
What's that? Hey.
I'm seeing something in the water. U-boat spotted. Enemy U-boat headed for the surface.
We have visual contact. Enemy is on the surface.
There he is. He's not diving. They're not that
wait,
tough.
Wait.
You can hit him.
Where am I?
Hitting them is the tricky part.
That's
okay, yeah.
For the queen.
So they like right over here. I gotta go kill these things again.
Yes, Sunday's gone! You have one in hot pursuit, Bob.
I got him. Your target is destroyed.
He's bailing
take
out.
Take him out,
Frank. I could've told him how to fix that.
How many is in all four?
Your boat is going down.
Keeping your legs kept in. I think you can see the trail of the sub when he's under the water.
They're leaking bubbles. That's it. Keep an eye on them.
And once they surface, they're dead jumps.
Keep banging, Captain.
This is what's messing me up with that U-boat.
Air target destroyed.
Use it on your six.
Okay, is that it? Ontario, right there. Nothing rough. Okay, cool. You both. I almost had that bastard.
I see him coming. There he is. Right where I can see him.
Seal! Sink!
Mission order!
Launching torpedoes!
Sure, we'll pick our own targets.
Glasgow's been hit!
Another hit like that, and the Glasgow is done for.
Gotcha.
That's a hit! You've got him!
Bailing out.
He's starting to submerge. He's going back under the water.
He's gonna come up right here. Come on. I've hit this man like 150 times. I'm sitting here growling and shit like we're growling. Come on.
U-boat going down.
My objective. Turn it
back into the water.
Roger. Picking our own target. Roger.
All done. Warming up.
Affirmative. We're peeling off.
He's gonna submerge from on the other side of this glacier. Come on, are you at?
Get ready, he's surfacing. Target is surfaced.
Look out, torpedo!
There's a fish in the water.
Torpedo in the water!
Ontario.
He's been hit.
This is the Otranto,
and we've been hit.
I said Ontario. Otranto.
She won't have to.
That's frustrating. Very, very frustrating. Hit him, but not good. Nothing hit him.
They're all yours, Frank.
Check. I'll take him out in no time.
He's starting to submerge.
He's getting away.
How? We hit him 150 times. That's not good. Alright. Oh, he's alright, but I'm trying to.
ready. He's surfacing. Target is surfaced. He's launching torpedoes.
Up here. No.
Torpedo. Torpedo in the water.
You can check that off your list. I'm regrouping. All right, we're all breaking off to get some kills.
You hit the shot. Down. You did it.
Stop it sinking.
That's it. Mission accomplished. Now let's get out of this godforsaken icebox before our wings freeze off.
That's the best idea I've heard all day. Keep everybody, get back here.
Copy that. We're regrouping.
I'll say. Hey, what was that?
What's what?
Oh, I thought I saw something off to the side there, like a big metal or something. I was probably seeing things.
Probably. But we'll have someone check it out just in case.
You do that.
Us?
We're going back to base.
Joe used to win his beer money by reading the serial numbers off planes going over the base. No one believed his eyes were good enough to do it. Not until he was taking their money. He was that sharp. And that's why he was able to spot something at the end of that fight in the North Sea. Something that took us on the sort of adventure that people make movies about.